call Mrs. Davis at 321-440-0068. That's 321-440-68. 321-440-0068. Mrs. Davis.
What's wrong?
Nothing, I just... Oh, I might have a cigarette.
There's, How much was it? I gotta go. Camera holder thingy that's in the back there. Yo, move. You want a taco? Oh, you have burritos here too? Oh, I want a hard shell taco. I don't know, how come we never seen that before? Like, oh yeah, that's right. You can say that.
That's what I'm saying. I think there's a lot of Daytona to be explored, but. See, you would want to live in a little two-bedroom apartment if we could.
Do you have a dollar?
What?
Do you have a dollar?
Why, you just know?
I'll get a rose. Can I give him a dollar? You do it.
Print shop, you know what I'm saying? So it cost me $6 plus $2 for the prints, you know what I'm saying? But I'm swagged out.
Do you know where you're going?
Yeah, we're almost up by the bridge park.
Huh.
We're on this side.
Or, oh, handle that. Skirt not beating, I was just blocked.
I just figured you was having a good time.
Hey, I was supposed to have, but like, for real though, I've been like,
what are you doing?
We went this way?
Yeah, we're across the street, so whoever we walk past, we'll walk by.
Oh, yeah, okay.
Woo-hoo. I felt like I was smoking. School parking lot, and I graduated 4 years ago, and he'll be like, I'm the swag to the car. That looks like the chick that was dancing on the fucking stage up next door right there.
The blonde hair?
Yeah, the one in the tan looks like the one that was on at the fishnets on the stage, but it don't.
Nope, not at all.
Here he comes.
Oh, he's going over there.
Something's running out.
Something's going on over there.
Light though, what's all that light on for? What's all that for?
Oh, the motorcycle just turned on. Right there where all those girls just ran to. This motorcycle just turned on. Oh my god, he almost hit those girls.
Why are all these people coming from that place to here?
I don't know. It's lame as fuck.
It's fucking dead on the inside.
That's why.
All the people are out here.
Something had to have happened over there too at the same time.
Yeah, because the cops had the door.
Yeah. Look, they're at the door right now. A damn car is in my way. Move! Move out my way. There we go. Oh, now he's inside talking to the security guard?
Are they not old enough?
Why? What happened?
I don't know. I feel like they're trying to get in.
They are trying to get in.
That's an undercover right there. No.
Bye.
I don't feel super buzzed, but I feel like
going home. Good night. Yeah, we're gonna smoke and
like I know it's even just a little bit of smoke, but I feel like it's smoke.